Diarrhea is a common problem in children. While many causes are self-limited and benign, diarrhea can also be caused by serious conditions requiring investigation and treatment. Here are some important things to know. Diarrhea means having three or more liquid stools per day. Acute diarrhea has been ongoing for less than 2 weeks. Beyond that, it is considered chronic. Acute diarrhea is most commonly infectious. Most often, it is related to viral gastroenteritis and does not require investigation. Care is supportive to ensure adequate hydration. Diarrhea can also be caused by bacteria or parasites from contaminated food or water. Stool cultures or microscopic analysis for parasites may be indicated. Some infections need to be reported to public health. Diarrhea caused by C. difficile may be acute or chronic. It usually starts as watery diarrhea, but it may progress to containing blood. Ask about risk factors for C. difficile, like previous antibiotic use, hospitalization, or PPI use. Testing for the presence of C. difficile toxin in stool is important as this requires treatment. Also, look out for diarrhea caused by medications like antibiotics, laxatives, and magnesium supplements. Removing these agents can resolve the diarrhea. While some infections cause chronic diarrhea, other causes are more common. There are two conditions not to miss. Inflammatory bowel disease can present with abdominal pain and watery or bloody diarrhea depending on anatomy affected. Weight loss, growth failure, extraintestinal manifestations such as oral ulcers, joint pain, rashes, or a positive family history may suggest IBD or celiac disease. Suspicion of either condition should lead to prompt referral for further investigation so as not to delay necessary treatment. Of course, there are more benign causes of chronic diarrhea in children that include dietary intolerance, like lactose, or functional diarrhea, often called toddler's diarrhea. These improve with dietary changes.